Marketing guru Craig Huey said, one of the most exciting and powerful ways to generate leads and sell, whether it's for business to business or consumers today, is a multi-channel integrated marketing approach. Hi, I'm Craig Huey, president of Creative Direct Marketing Group. And I just found out we won our 82nd award for creating a direct mail piece for a company called StarShop. You see, under new SEC rules, StarShop could do a marketing campaign to investors to be able to raise capital as a private company, not a public company. And what we did is we did a powerful, unique approach. It's this. As you can see in this diagram, with this type of marketing, it's multi-channel. It's an integrated campaign. The center of the campaign is the modeled names. And from there, we have the direct mail piece that was the award winner. We have advanced social media. We have a video component. We have email that goes to the same names that get the direct mail piece. We have pre-rolls, that is video commercials, before you watch a video on YouTube and different types of video. We have retargeting, where the ad's going to follow people throughout the internet. We have Facebook ads to the same people we're mailing to, Twitter to the same people we're mailing to, a landing page that's dedicated to the campaign, and yes, even banner ads to the same people that we're mailing to. A completely integrated marketing campaign, and became another award winner for Creative Direct Marketing Group. This type of campaign is something that, whether you're using marketing for business to business or consumer marketing, is something that you should try because it works so well, and it's really the major trend for 2017-2018. So why don't you give me a call? I'd love to talk to you about your product and your service, find a solution for helping increase your response and making your next campaign really successful. All you need to do is call me on the number on your screen or email me, and I'll get back to you right away, and we'll talk about the next steps. Hope to hear from you. Thanks.